Hello, it's Amanda here from Lolly Lulu Crafts, and today is that time where it is hashtag TBT or Throwback Thursday. This is the time where we go back and we look at one of my older videos. You know, there's quite a lot of you that are new to me over the last couple of years, and you know, I've been doing videos for quite a few years now, so there may be a few videos still that you haven't managed to get around to seeing. So I like to take this opportunity to draw forward some of those old videos, and I figured it's February, the month of love, and you know, I know Valentine's has been and gone by now, but I still thought it'd be kind of cute to keep it in that kind of area. So I had a look, here it is, and I just thought this one was such a cute card. It's actually a Hello Kitty cartridge, but there's not any Hello Kitty on it. It's actually using the berry, and this is just showing how we made the card, and it sort of says something along the lines of the sentiment being, you know, you are so sweet, or you're berry sweet, or something along those lines. So I thought, well, it's still kind of in that sort of affectionate kind of mode. Anyway, so that's what we've got today, a nice cricket card that is, as I say, from this Hello Kitty cartridge, but a little bit different. Now, if you're listening to this on YouTube, all you need to do is click on the link below the video that you're watching now, and it will take you to my blog post. And on that blog post will be this video linked in for you, so you'll be able to watch it over there. And there'll also be some photos as well. Okay, so just pop on over and have a watch of this video. I'm sure you'll enjoy. All right, so see you again soon. Thanks so much for watching. Bye.